Watch live TV, what you do is you press input and then you go to HDMI 2, and you should use this Skycable remote to navigate the channels. So you have here the volume, and if you want to change the program, simply press these, and then these are the volumes.